Go ahead.
Yeah, got here a 1933 Ford Vicky. Belongs to Larry Gates out of Evansville, Indiana. It's a 350 Chevy crate motor with a 350 transmission, Air Tech air ride, Bud Connington wheels. Got a Curry rear end under it, air shocks, computerized system, and key fob doors. It's all leather with a wraparound dash, Corinthian leather, Cordova color. It's a pretty nice old car. It's got air conditioning, air ride, power windows.
Where's the body from?
It's a Downs 19. It's a 2011 Downs body, and the chassis is a TCI, and the suspension is TCI. It's got four-wheel Wildwood brakes on, disc brakes, and it's pretty well. It's got airflow research exhaust system on it.
I guess they make the windshield for that. See,
yeah,
that's a curved windshield.
It's a wraparound windshield. I hope I never break it because I don't know where I'll get another one. Like that when I got it. It was the first car at Downs Manufacturing ever did complete turnkey deal and finish. And it's out of Wisconsin. I bought the car out of Texas. One nice unique thing on it, it's got the behind the seats, it's got a traveling storage compartment for your luggage and everything where it's not exposed. Makes a real nice deal. You can put your stuff away and lock the car up, nobody even knows it's there. Got a 145 amp alternator on it. Nice charging system. The whole complete air ride assembly is behind the back, in the back there. There's nothing exposed. It's got aluminum radiator.